And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Well, a fast-moving storm system in front crossing the area through the late afternoon and evening. Isolated thunderstorms, even some small pea-sized hail moving through with some of those storms. That will move out very quickly this evening, and then cooler temperatures will move in later on tonight. Now, behind this fast-moving weather system, high pressure, nice weather up through the Plains states will build in for the weekend, and for the third straight weekend, spring-like warmth. So tomorrow, there may be some clouds early, but sunshine takes over. It'll be a pleasant afternoon with highs up in the 60s, about average for this time of the year. Winds will be light out of the north and northeast. Southerly breezes begin to build over the weekend, and that will get temperatures up into the 70-degree range, so just slightly above average. Sunshine should dominate. Still tracking this potent storm system. I know it's way out there in the Pacific, but this is the third day I've been telling you about it because it looks like it will impact our weather about the middle of next week as an area of low pressure comes our way, and there'll be a strong southerly flow. So there are some indications that there could be a boatload of rain across the Gulf Coast region in the middle of next week. Stay tuned. We'll continue to watch that weather system as well. So after this evening, that's our next chance of rain. 45 as the storms move away, and we could see a few lingering clouds early in the morning, especially to the east and south of Jackson, but sunshine and comfortable temperatures tomorrow, about 65. And then tomorrow night, Saturday morning, low 40s, but it'll warm up very quickly on Saturday with light winds. 70 both Saturday and Sunday. Next week, pretty warm, and in fact, probably see the humidity come up a little bit. By Wednesday and Thursday, some of that heavy rainfall I was showing you begins to move in.